Today, I decided to use a face reveal. Nope.